translation room, and translators from all over the world, translating every language the reporters can ask into English for Karasaki, who will sit right here. Karasaki will sit right here to answer the questions in English to the reporters. He'll have an earpiece in his ear, and the translator will tell him what's been said, so then he can answer the questions in English, okay? Next to him will be the captain, Harry Kane, and over here will be the press officer from the FA, and they make sure that no inappropriate questions get asked by the reporters to the manager and the captain, Harry Kane. Now, before I get you guys up here to take some photographs, doesn't this room look a little bit like a cinema? Yeah? I'm going to show you a little video on here. It's a highlights reel of the Euros. I'm sure some of our English guests don't want to see it again, but I have to show it, unfortunately. So just sit back, enjoy, and I'll turn the lights off.
Room for the girls. Karen, mayonnaise. Stand ready. White, daddy, more.
Well, I think there's two changing rooms. These are the shirts of the players that went to the Women's World Cup in 2019. This is the video was spoiled last night.
Congratulations, you're in.
Congratulations to the audience. Congratulations.
Changing room of the players. Yes. England's son, a hurricane, along with his much worn boots and those more. Oh, mga sapatos nila, oh. The hurricane. Ahmed, see hurricane shoes? Still dirty?
Okay, welcome to the players' tunnel. Behind you is the head of Sir Alf Ramsey. He was the England manager when England won the World Cup there in 1966. Now, if Gareth Southgate wins England the World Cup next summer, his head will be there, okay? But if he does not win the World Cup, then his head is going to be in the Tower of London. Team Kuwait in the All-Stars team. Today, I'm going to be the match referee, and we're going to play a game on the pitch, the famous hallowed turf of Wembley Stadium. I'm just joking, this is only for sure. Okay. In a minute, I'll get you guys to film yourself going out onto the pitch. Just give me a second to open the doors, okay?
Do they have these on set?
Yeah, now we just go to the shop after.
I'm
telling for him to go there on the camera, take my door.
Okay, give me a second.
One by one, I'm also the captain for us, but they're all my cool.